Hello friends, I would like to tell you how to remove the this evaporator from the FJ Cruiser. This is GXR model. Here we are removing the evaporator. In fact, we have already removed. Evaporator was leaking, so this is the procedure. We need to remove entire dashboard out. All the wires should be out, and the pipe should be disconnected from the front area also. So here is the job for the evaporator replacement. You need to order the new part. Always recommended to buy the new part from agency. So you can see these pipes connected with the heater hosing pipe also removed out. So the grills removed out, so we are fixing it back again. So here is the evaporator. I can show you how it looks like it's leaking. So you can see this area is have the oil inside, because the system, AC system itself have the oil. So it's leaking, you can see like this. And the other area, see, it's very neat and clean. This side, no leaking. So this is how. And even you can smell it up. If you can smell it up, you can see the AC gas smell, freon smell from this system. So this is how the AC evaporator is going to be changed. Estimated time required for such type of job is one full day needed, because parts need to order, complete dashboard need to remove. You can see here some parts we have removed, complete dashboard, all the wirings, everything, and now we are fixing it back.